Because I'm eating anyways right now. So. Are you in my lobby? I got you. I think we'll start it. We'll be good. Huh? Darn, you got. Alright. I'm probably not gonna get a bow this match. I'm probably not even gonna go. I wanna kinda do a challenge and just go for like pack a punch weapons. You don't have to. You don't want to.
It would appear that the object of our mission.
Yeah, then don't even worry about the dogs then.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
With pack-a-punch weapons, you can survive with high rounds too, dude. Like, there's like old zombies. I think it's called the lightning bow. Oh, and the magma is the fire bow. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. We should open the door as soon as possible. Yeah, I'll open the first gate. Fuck. Good max ammo. Alright, is there anyone watching?
Assuming we return the rocket to this lab. What of the Dempsey contained within the capsule?
Leave that to me.
Well, I think so.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
Maybe in a sec, but I don't want to have to die. I'm pretty sure I can go. I will. Oh, I got you. Ancestors. Yeah. Why don't we just kill me and not worry about the bulls right now, you know what I mean? That would be my recommendation. I don't know. I'm probably not even gonna go for the bow at all. Like, not even one bow. I want to do the challenge, like, you know, like, just kind of go attack a bunch of weapons. Because I know how to get everything.
Them. likes me.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
Nice.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen,
all right, cool.
Is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the Giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
Hard to open the door.
These bullets will not last long.
Hey, bro, I gotta go eat dinner. Dad just called me.
I will pay for this with blood.
Yeah, I'm gonna end the game. Alright. And then just stay in the party, and then you know what, when I get back, like, you know, what was I gonna say? When I get back to you, then we can start talking again, alright? But I'll be back probably good half an hour. Well, I would say 20 minutes, alright? Do what you need. Do what you need.
This ain't funny, Doc.
Turn around. Slowly.
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, we know. That's why you better do exactly what we say.
Where is he? That foul, stinking, rotten German! He was here. Now he's gone? He will pay for what he has done. Mark my words. I must remember my mission, why I am here. The enemy war machine must be destroyed. Out of ammo. Maybe if I just walk around like zombie, they will ignore me.
Yeah.
must find a way to survive this nightmare. Perhaps these machines may help me fend off the wretched hordes. I cannot wish zombies dead. I need ammo! Caring about my lack of ammo. Drink such awful beverage. Now I am Russian bear. Out of ammo! I do not think throwing gun at them will be as effective as ammo. I think important goods should be free, no? This Russian is ready and eager for more blood. I know not how these supply routes work, but I am happy they do.
Fetch me their soul!
Let us play Fetch the Grenade, Demon Spawn! Supplies for all. It is the Soviet way.
Insta-kill!
Ha! This almost makes it too easy. Though flavor is strong, I still have stench of blood in my nostrils. Disintegration, filthy worm train.
I wonder what happened to other Nikolai, the one who walked with fools. Game. Let's play hide and seek. Those were her exact words. Hey, you found one. I can hear her. Even now. Wow, you found another one. There must be a purpose to this.
Another of the Germans' twisted experiments.
Sooner or later, I will find you. Together, we will ensure a better future for the children.
Hell pigs! Could you attack someone else for a while? Soviet taste buds are accustomed to more bland flavoring. Your destiny, hell pigs! Maximum ammo! Maximum death! some bullets? Could you attack someone else for a while? Now the slaughter may resume. I am no doctor, but they say this weapon cures living. Is full of bullets. Soon, you will be the same. This time.
Yeah. persistent in his belief that they have been transported not through space, but through time. In the absence of I myself cannot entertain such madness. I fear, Richtofen, irrationality may soon prove a liability to our enemies.
Hogging all these kills.
Maximum death! This will destroy the hell pigs. Hey, Fox, I want my money back. As long as no pig stands still. This will be useful to put holes in Hellspawn. Nothing says trouble like crazed Russian with MG. Did you hear a joke about angry Russian with SMG? He killed everyone. Funny, that! Run away, zombies! Run away!
Run!
It is simple enough, huh? Pull trigger, hell pigs die.
This is flavor unlike anything in Russia. Sniping Soviet reigns supreme.
Yes!
Never touch deadly Russian, Elpig! Wait, I cannot just fire with reckless abandon?
Fetch me their soul!
Okay, who cried havoc and let loose the dogs of war? Before, on the battlefields of northern France. I remember the mechanical man. Supplies for all. It is the Soviet way.
getting low on ammunition. There's anyone else here dead, or is it just me?
Richtofen's actions will create chaos throughout all of time. Will he never change? It appears at least my immediate future is secured. Such firepower may allow us to live long enough to trigger beacon. Wait, what did I say? Ourselves created this manufacturing device on our previous travels. I wait, I wonder. My mind was blank. This machine appears to follow our every step. I wonder who sent it.
Fetch me their soul!
Why do I think it was the German who told us how to operate this device? My gun is full of bullets. Soon, you will be the same. More time.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket. Bound for the moon. I will not mourn you! We must return the rocket to the Earth by whatever means necessary.
Until you can eat no more.
body!
My enemies.
Richtofen! Alarming! What on earth is going on down there?
It seems the area's no longer secure.
Two Germans. But there can be only one.
If walls could speak, they'd probably tell Nikolai to stop nailing boards to them.
Rises.
I hope to never see the day when we turn on one another.
Six for Nikolai. Look, but don't touch! That is rule!
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 9353, sir, for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Yeah!
Having fun down there?
My legs are strong.
Acquired taste, I think.
I have seen icy winds freeze men's eyes wide open. I think I enjoyed that.
In my heart. Bastards care not for such open displays of affection.
If I am to die, I will die with honor.
Double points!
this Soviet never even went to sniper school. Time comes, I will gladly share this object.
Suffer with me.
Hello, hell pigs. Nikolai is ready now.
Yo. Can I join? Yes. Anyone do the bow?
I think we have built better mousetrap.
Doing the thunder. So can I hack? I know. Let's hack.
Purpose for this of that no. Nikolai.
I can't join. I just don't think you guys finish.
Doors closing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Initiate rocket test.
Thank you.
functioning normally.
It appears local economy has not improved since our last journey. It appears local economy has not improved since our last journey. Of any situation. Keep your rotten, bony hands away from my body!
Oh.
travels across worlds, they used to make me nauseous. Now they make me...
Can we do that again?
It is good job these machines are here. They please Nikolai very much.